must walk on the same day of the surgery, and then they learn to climb stairs, go to the bathroom and all that. This is third day or fourth day they get discharged, yeah. And sometimes only one side, we do only one side. So it depends on the patient really, you cannot say, just be, you know, whatever, as per need, no problem.
Sport is why I'm here. Anyway, I can't run away from cricket. Doesn't matter what. Yes. What is that? I wasn't listening. I think beautiful, fantastic. In the last 50 years, no other team have done so well in pace bowling what Indian team have done. So I don't have to say more than that. I think they've done so well. It's unbelievable. Was Dhoni being so quiet good for the game or bad for the game? So every leader come out with his own thinking. It's up to you to take it. As long as he's performing on the field, giving good results, it's all fine. You can't expect two people can be the same. Even you and your father will be not the same. But why we should even compare or try to judge somebody? Judge his performance on the field, how good he is. Your liking, my liking can be different. It makes no difference. As long as Indian team is winning, that's what I look for.
Can I ask you, what is your secret of your success? And what do you do as preparation before a very important match?
I think it's every match you have to prepare yourself. You don't say, because of test match, I have to prepare more. I think your practice is very, very important throughout the year. When you practice very hard throughout the year, test match is one of another day. So it should not make any difference. When you start calculating test match is there, you're putting pressure, you are not going to deliver the best. Hard practice, sincere effort is important. After that also you can make a zero. It's nothing, you can't make a zero. But your effort should be sincere and then leave it to that day how you play. Virat Kohli is so good player. In the last test he did get zero. He have no intention to get zero. But good player also make zero. But his hard work should be seen on the field and that's what it matters. It's different, na? You never seen that culture, na? In Indian fast bowler coming out and playing so hard, sometimes it's you feel how the hell they are doing all that. But I think it's good to have change of culture, a fast bowler. It's fantastic. I think it's not last 2 years. It lasts 15 years hard work, you can see it's coming here. Or last 20 years hard work, you can see the result. Result doesn't come overnight. Even to this medical people also, it doesn't come overnight. I don't know how many years hard work must have gone through, then the final product comes. I think now we set the benchmark very high. Now you will find more fast bowler will keep on coming, better player will keep on coming, because the trend of Indian cricket is moving on the better side. Because they are good now. No, I think when you come at a group of fast bowlers, they are not giving a leverage to the opposition team. If one fast bowler come out, the opposition will play 5 over, 7 over, let it go. When West Indies 4 fast bowlers used to be there, you didn't get time to relax even for 5 minutes. In cricket they said, you must get a time to breathe yourself in your own zone. But if every bowler coming out attacking, you don't get it. It's how much temperament the batsman has You are playing with this temperament, and that's what it happened. A good bowlers come in a group, they will always very difficult to play. One good bowler is coming, you can handle. One good batsman coming, you can handle. When that batsman is out, whole team can be out. So your team is why they call a team. It's not one player, it's 11 players. You play like a team, it will be beautiful.
Thank you, sir. Since we have other commitments, we can't take any more questions. Thank you,
President. We can have lunch now.
I request our dignitaries to kindly join us for lunch. Thank you, one and all. Thank you, everybody.